Good morning and welcome back to the channel. This is going to be quick because I'm working. This is not financial advice, but I just saw an article come out where Tom Brady was, you know, either wants to be paid or is going to start being paid in Bitcoin, Ethereum, and guess what? Solana. So keep that in mind, and you should go back and check all these channels that were talking about sell Solana, go short on Solana, I'm getting out of Solana. Yeah, you're really, I mean, like, I hate, and it really bothers me, man, because like these times are too crazy for people to be coming out and saying that to thousands of people. I mean, you know, there is more than enough information, public information available on Solana to be able to say, okay, yeah, this is probably going to be a good bet over time. Not financial advice, and I don't hold Solana. But I also don't like seeing new investors who haven't had, you know, months or years to do a ton of research on different things or don't know the space well enough getting misled by people who are just stupid or are misleading their viewers. And if Tom Brady coming out saying, I want to be paid in Solana, if that alone does not tell you that those people are stupid or misleading their viewers, then I don't know what will. Tom Brady has enough money, resources, wealth, and connections, consultants around him to be able to know which one of these cryptocurrencies has real value, going to hold their value over time and have a tremendous amount of upside. So, you know, that's all I got for this video. This is not financial advice. I just wanted to put this back out because I get so frustrated when I hear people coming out and doing that, man. I mean, we are in the middle of a world event going on, right? Normal everyday people are not supposed to, by design, make it out of this in a better financial situation. That's just a trend that we are seeing. All data backs that up, okay? Normal everyday people their individual debt is higher right now than it's ever been. Okay, so normal everyday people are getting crushed right now, and you have stupid people on the internet coming out and telling people to sell the potential future Google, Facebook, whatever you want to call it. So that's all I have for this video. I had to keep this quick. Unsubscribe to those people. I'm not saying that you have to listen to everything that I say. I'm not even saying you have to listen to anything that I say. But when somebody comes out and says that, and then 2 weeks later, Tom Brady says, actually, I want to be paid in Solana. That should tell you right there, period. That's all I got. Take care. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next video.